So what I always tell incoming applicants about research is that it's probably harder to get out of this program without being involved in a research project than it is to get involved with something. There are opportunities everywhere on every service to write up cases, to come up with series, to get involved in molecular projects. You know, I think you can do any type of research that you want, whether it's basic science and lab-based research, or whether it's quality-based research, or whether it's just clinical outcomes data. So I feel like you can really do whatever kind of research you want, or if you're not interested, you can try to get away from it. But
you're definitely not obliged to do research, and the program is very encouraging of whatever direction people want to take their careers. But it's pretty hard to get out of here without doing some research. It's because there's so much happening here. There are tons of faculty who are really passionate about research, and pretty much wherever you turn, a faculty member is going to be, you know, presenting some kind of project to you.
I've been able to do research in medical renal, ophthalmology, forensic pathology over at the Wayne County Medical Examiner's Office. And then pretty much any time there's an interesting case, an attending will ask if you want to write it up, and you can do as much or as little as you want.
Research is a very important part of academia and is a large part of what we're doing here at Michigan. And you will be able to find plenty of faculty who are interested.
And you could do it based off of what your interests are. Just in general, just going through rotations, you are gonna fall into a research project no matter what, because that's just how the academic environment works. You see something new and curious, and so a research question is formulated and you can go from there.
Sometimes when you're sitting in sign out, an attending will see a case and it will remind them of some idea they've had for a research project. And they might ask you if you'd like to be involved in getting that done. Other times, if there's something you're interested in, you can go to almost any attending, and if you have an idea or they have had some idea at some point, they can get a project together.